अब्दाली ग्रामर स्कूल प्राइमरी मैथमेटिक्स लेसन 5 मल्टीप्लिकेशन विदाउट रीग्रुपिंग चैप्टर नंबर 3 लेक्चर नंबर 5 69 अब्दाली रोड इस्लामपुरा लाहौर। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मल्टीप्लिकेशन। Students, what is multiplication? Yes, multiplication means to add equal groups. Multiplication means to add equal groups. Now, student, we have some steps to follow to solve our questions of multiplication. Our step 1 is write the multiplier below the ones place. Our first step is write the multiplier below the ones place. Our step 2 is multiply the multiplier with multiplicand place by place. Here, student, 12 is multiplicand and 2 is multiplier. When we multiply 2 by 12, we get 24. Our product is 24. We get our product, that is 24. 12 is a multiplicand, 2 is multiplier, and our product is 24. Now, student, let's start to solve our questions of multiplication. Our question number 1 is 34 multiplied by 2. Student, here 34 is the multiplicand and 2 is multiplier. Now we multiply 2 by 34 place by place. First of all, we multiply 2 with ones place. Multiply the ones by 2. 4 ones multiply by 2 is equals to 4. 4 2 is 8. We write 8 at ones place. Now, student, what we do now? We multiply 2 by tens. Multiply the tens by 2. 3 is at tens place. 3 multiply by 2 is 3. 2 is 6. We write 6 at tens place. When we multiply 2 by 34, we get our product 68. Now, student, let's start to solve our second example of multiplication. Our question is, find the product of each numbers. 302 multiply by 3. Student, 302 is multiplicand. 302 is multiplicand and 3 is multiplier. Now we multiply by ones. First of all, we multiply ones by 3. 2 ones multiply by 3 is equals to 6. 2, 3 is 6, so we write 6 at ones place. Now, student, what we do now? Now we multiply the tens by 3. 0 is at tens place. We multiply 0 tens by 3. We get 0. 0, 3 is 0. We write 0 at tens place. Now, student, in the last, we multiply the hundreds by 3. Three is at hundred place. We multiply 300 with 3. We get 9. 3 is 9. So we write 9 at 100th place. When we multiply 302 by 3, we get our product 906. Thanks for watching.